Уж мы взрослым скупим. Садится.
Does Marcellus Wallace look like a bitch?
What?
Does Marcellus Wallace look like a bitch?
I don't know. Yes. Who?
You should say no.
No? I don't remember.
Then why are you trying to fuck him like one? Welcome to Cool Clips. My name is Trev.
I'm Dan.
I'm Dan. Welcome to Cool Clips. My name is Trev.
I'm Dan.
On this show, just show...
I'm Dan.
On this show, we show funny clips.
But what do we do?
Nothing, Daniel. We do nothing.
And why am I here?
Clip time on Cool Clips.
Hey, you can't buy clips like that at the store.
No, you can't. Those are premium clips.
Hey, Trev.
What's up, Dan?
Oh, man. I haven't worn deodorant in like 3 days. I smell so dank.
Enough talk. Let's get clipping.
We'll begin traveling in the world of our creation. What you'll see will have no explanation. Look around. There's no life to compare with living with more pixelation.
That clip. More.
More. More. More.
More. More. More. Don't you never clip me clip before.
Don't go changing to clip me.
More. 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 More.
Wow, that was a great clip.
Haircut?
What?
Do you know what time it is?
Time to serve the dragon and live in the city of Nahi Nothing with the deep ones for eternity?
No, it's time for Cool Flicks.
No.
Trev.
All right.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
Maybe Jesus. Yeah, you never know when you'll be something great.
Well, I hope someday I'll be something great.
I wanted to be something great, but then... We don't have a script. I'm scared. I can't do this without scripts.
I can't do that without script either.
I don't know what to do.
Are we recording? Are you ready to go? Ready to switch?
Is that the middle finger?
Okay,
yes.
Let's start it off.
Okay,
then.
We'll start. I hope I can hear my...
I think that's our cue. Hi.
Welcome to Cool Flicks.
Welcome to Cool Flicks.
Cool Flicks.
Tonight on the show... we're going to talk about one of those spooky movies called Dagon.
Dagon.
Let's check out a clip.
Of Dagon.
Wow. That clip was pretty good. It could have used a Pepsi. Pepsi, Pepsi.
Go, Pepsi, go, Drake, Pepsi! Pepsi, go, Drake, Pepsi!
Pepsi, Pepsi, Pepsi.
Oh, I don't know why you wanted to watch this movie with me. I told you I don't like scary movies, but then...
But man, I thought that maybe if the school bully didn't think that you wouldn't be so weak if he, maybe he knew you were watching the scary one.
I just have had nightmares ever since I watched this movie.
Let's forget about that subplot. Let's just talk about Dagon.
Okay.
What did you think of movie Dagon?
I guess movie Dagon. I don't like horror movies, but I guess when I watched it, I liked
the part in
the beginning with the pretty water at
the beginning, but then it
scared me, so I don't know.
Hey, Matt, I heard you had a story.
Oh, I guess I could tell a quick story about
Dagon. H.P. Lovecraft wrote The Shadow Over Innsmouth, which they made Dagon
based off of, and they don't make too many H.P. Lovecraft movies, but you see a lot of...
Do you ever get itchy? So, yeah, I agree that completely, that Dagon was a movie where they had a lot of water and things were happening, and boy, it was sure was wet. That was because of the water.
Oh,
there's a script.
Oh. Good.
Oh, finally. So, Matt, what did you think about Dagon for Starz consideration?
I thought Dagon represented one of the better adaptations of an H.P. Lovecraft story. It stayed true to the spirit of H.P. Lovecraft. And I give it 4.5 stars.
Mood, tone, color, acting, camera work, sets, and excitement. Well, these are all words. I'm going to give this one... what'd you give it?
4.5.
Well, I have to give it better than that. So I'll give it 4.75.
I don't think I want to give it 4. I give it like... I give it 4.5.
Don't let them see you. Or you'll never escape? What does that mean?
I don't know.
Hmm.
The camera steals your soul. It's inside of you now. I don't even know. We should look at a clip. That would save us, I think.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Not again. Okay, one more clip. Dagon, well...
Matt! Oh, God! Matt, did you see? They took me! I was down there! Oh, God! They took me down!
Who took you?
They took me down!
Who took you, Paul?
They took me
Who
down!
Who took you?
They took me down!
Who took you?
I don't know. They didn't have faces. Oh, God,
they didn't have faces.
Okay, clip. Where's the clip? I didn't come.
Where's the clip? Where's the clip? I need a clip.
What?
I just experienced unexplainable horrors. But you know what might make me feel better?
What?
Pepsi.
Drink Pepsi.
Drink Pepsi.
Okay, I guess cool flicks.
Cool flicks.
Stick around next time for more of your favorite show.
Next time on the show, we're going to review...
I just felt really scared. I don't think I'll ever get over that.
Over what?
I don't remember it.
I don't remember either.
Oh well.
Oh well.
Thanks for watching the show, people. Like us and subscribe on Twitter.
Cool clips.
Check
us out on Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat. We'll snap you.
Snapchat, check out Cool Clips. What's wrong with you, Daniel? Does he need a Pepsi? Check out our sponsor, Pepsi.
And don't eat too much butterscotch.
Father speaking. Whenever I'm alone here, he's always...
No one's gonna love you unless you sing!
He's always saying these mean things.
Sing better, Daniel!
He's just trying to sleep and just yelling. All I hear are the screams. Yeah. I was living in a devil town.
Louder.
Didn't know it was a devil town. Oh Lord, it really brings me down. Out the devil town. All my friends, they were vampires. Didn't know we were vampires. Turns out I was a vampire myself in the devil town. He never said those words. Not even when he was dying. Now I'm alone.
Daniel, we're done. Let's go. What's wrong? Show's over, Daniel. We gotta leave. Come on, man.
The show never started.
What show? It's never. Come on, man. Let's go. Come on, Shinji. Shinji, get in the robot. Get in the robot.
Oh.
You see the latest movie?
Yeah, I did see the latest movie. What did you think of the latest movie?
I thought the movie was too long. I think I fell asleep.
I saw 30 seconds of it, and a guy died, and I know it.
That's his spot. We need to read this. It needs to be understandable so we can sell the product.
Who do you need to read it? It doesn't have a Q for a T or a D. It's just a P.
All of you, dummy.
Well, why doesn't it have a T and a D?
Just make all the money worth it. Pepsi is my favorite. I love Pepsi. Don't say anything bad about Pepsi. I will sit on your face until you die. Pepsi is better than you. It is the ultimate. It is the alpha and the omega. Cool. Down with new Pepsi Natural. All natural sugar. None of the preservatives available in caffeine-free versions. Go Pepsi! Go drink Pepsi!
Oh, Tyra, right?
Tyra.
Tyra with a T.
Great, boys. Let's wrap it up. We gotta go to a study abroad.
Oh, boy. It's my favorite. You stay.